In the absence of a proper change management process, unauthorized and fraudulent change activities will lead to intentional or unintentional damage to the enterprise infrastructure, applications, and data. Hello and welcome to Information Security Governance, Risk and Compliance. My name is Salvador Vaz, and today we will learn how to audit change management process in an organization in 10 steps. Let's get started. Point number one, check and verify if there is a change management policy, a document and procedure defined and reviewed regularly. Make sure roles and responsibilities are defined. Types of changes such as standard, regular and emergency are defined. Also ensure that changes are classified as major and minor. Point number two, check and verify if there is a change advisory board with members from different domains. Additionally, check the minutes of the meeting to ensure that change advisory board meets regularly and all the major changes are approved in the meeting. Point number three, for a few sample change requests, make sure that business requirements, impact analysis, system requirements are defined and approved before the change. Point number four, make sure that change approval is taken from all the relevant stakeholders like head of the IT, business heads at all the stages. Point number five, make sure that test cases and test results are verified and a UAT signoff is performed before the change is released in the production. Point number six, check and verify if release and implementation plans are defined. And also verify the authorization and implementation plan for emergency changes are maintained. Point number seven, make sure that there is an emergency fallback process. Escalation matrix and responsible resources are defined and available at the time of change implementation. Point number eight, check and verify if pre-change backup of data or source is taken. And importantly, logs of all the changes are maintained and reviewed after the change is complete. Point number nine, make sure that all the emergency changes are regularized in a given stipulated time frame. And point number 10, check and verify that all the changes are performed, validated and confirmed by the stakeholders. Please share the video and provide your feedback. Thank you for watching.